Let's fuck them up. Which one first?
Up to you. Rendezvous with me at Valera Lumberyard. Por lo que mama at Cardoso Mill.
When I was a girl, the air here used to smell like the ocean. But the foreign corporations came, poisoned everything. Back in 67, we kicked them out. For decades, you could breathe the air. Then Espinosa started to sell off our industries. Then Anton took over. He opened the door for that Yankee McKay. His operation produces the poison needed to make Viviro. And the pipeline here is a vital part of that cancer treatment. Lorenzo showed me the photographs you took of their research. Disgusting. So Yelena and I came up with a plan to cripple production of Castillo's wonder drug. Think of that Yankee's main chemical plant like a heart. And all these pipes are like arteries. Cut the arteries, and the heart goes into a catastrophic state. So follow the pipes, Danny. Destroy the substations, and you'll create a pressure overload at the plant. That's when Yelena will access their computers, and will be able to kill McKay's poison operation for good. This is a big mission, and you're not alone.
Oh.
I could just shoot them.
Being a guerrilla is about precision. Sloppy work leads to too many corpses.
Better watch my step.
Yara will go far up.
Senor McKay, I know you. I know your business. Yara has
oh.
Oh.
Sorry.
Another artery cut. Now keep cutting.
I should have been a surgeon.
I wouldn't go that far.
No need to apologize.
I've just seen enough blood to last three lifetimes. And enough guerrillas who enjoyed spilling it. When you showed up, you had trouble written all over you. But El Tigre, he always knew a true guerrilla at first glance. He told me if anyone could save Yara, it was you. Just thought you should know.
Libertad could use you, Lucky. Clara could learn a lot from you.
Libertad, La Morale. Danny, I fight for Yara, no one else.
Go, girl.
What was that? No idea how I got a key, but I got a key. Usually there's something to say.
Sneaky.
Go get them!
So I wonder what the catch is here.
Just one to go, Danny.
I copy.
El Tigre killed Lobo.
The Binga.
Back in 67, they led the final attack together. But Lobo wanted Yara all for himself. Once they took Esperanza, his plan was to take down Santos. Lobo would have undone everything we fought for. Instead of peace, he would have started a civil war. Lobo was a traitor, Danny. He left El Tigre no choice. A secret no Yaran can ever know.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you remind me of Lobo. You might be a hero now. You might think you would never betray Yara. But once you're on the throne, it It will change you.
I have no desire to rule Yara, Lucky.
Just know that if I must, I won't hesitate to pull that trigger. Just like El Tigre. He was the real legend of 67. And he never forgave himself for it.
Medic.
Citizen. Just checking. Alright, there's one. I'm gonna bet one's down there.
Coño.
At the plant, I can now do this.
Do what, Yelena? Holy shit. Lucky, did you hear that?
All of Yara heard that. Time for phase two. Get to the plant. Just follow the smoke.
Grabbing a ride.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Thank you. Lucky, I'm at the plant. Everyone's shitting themselves.
Thanks to you. Engineers are trying to repair the chemical basins. Find the control room, Danny. Yelena's waiting to be patched into the computers. Once we have access...
Heart attack. Got it.
The substations are compromised! Repeat! The substations are compromised! All hands! Stop those bases from overloading again! If they blow twice, we're fucked!
Got eyes on an engineer. Danny, I plugged you in. Time to do your thing.
Muy bien. Let's melt this fucker. We're in. Now, each basin has an overflow control switch. Flip the switches and...
And kaboom.
Yeah. But there's going to be some time between flipping and kabooming. So make sure no one gets their hands on those switches.
Guys.
guards. Why is nobody calling me? Call me the fuck now or your asses are fired.
I think it's up here.
Soldados to mop the floor with them. You useless!